And off goes to Ryan Robards over the left side. He carries for a gain of three. Tackle is made by Blaine Baker, and there's a timeout on the field that will be charged to Elk Grove. After the Elk Grove timeout, it's going to be second down and goal at the five.
Good job, Blaine. Sorry.